The once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. Massive damage. The sun's rays have suddenly intensified. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A harsh blow! That dealt some massive damage. A hard hit from Body Slam. It went down! Electivire is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. That hurt! A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Hit underwater. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is in the water. Hit! Rushing blow! It couldn't take it. It's down! Is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. That hurt! Big hit! It's down! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. It hits! Ouch! It was paralyzed! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The red corner cannot move! The battle has reached its final stage! Girafarig starts to attack! Hit! That hurt! The red corner still can't move! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute! Rushing blow! It's down and out! The results are in! The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory! stand heroically against an inspiring view of Poketopia at night. The battle begins! Roselia uses its move. It was confused! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. It just got burned! Roselia suffers from its burn. Roselia seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. It snapped out of its confusion. It hits. A rally of light attacks. Desk Noir suffers from poison. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Roselia became confused. It's down to the damage from poison. Aegon is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Beautiful attack! Torch by Fire Blast! It went down! Is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Swamp by Hydro Pump! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Chimchar is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Pounded by Crackle Meteor. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Game, set, and match! The red corner has won the game!